And normally, where the water is supposed to be drunk, all the way back, it's like this here. What do you do with it? Let me show you guys again. See this right here? What I'm going to do is show you just how, I'm going to show you just how this canyon was formed, this rock, okay? This rock is called Navajo sandstone. It is sedimentary rock. That means there was an ocean that did sit above us a long time ago and formed into this beautiful rock that they call Navajo sandstone. It's about 190 million years old. What has taken this that long to harden and all that, okay, I'm going to show you in a few minutes just how it was created, okay?